How can we use symbolism to embrace our identities while building a new community? Some activity we did, this project was I Am Poem, I Am From Poem, or Visit Personality Quiz, Creating Symbols, Silhouettes, and Name Interviews. The outside of my doll, it represents my external identity. I showed that by drawing me, what I look like, my identity. The middle doll represents and symbolizes my identity, who I am, the dress designs, and my expression. This by using words such as fun, funny, gymnastics, reader, Disney, Spanish, me, and big sister. The small doll represents my internal identity. I do symbols that show love. My identity contributes to the class and others. I show this by I do symbols. I'll send that line over again. Identity contributes to our class.
The title of our project is called The Layers of Us.
And our community. People can see my identity.
During this project, we explore who we are as a person.
And you can just look at the dolls in here.
The outside of my nesting dolls.
We took out here.
I saw the spiders.
There's nothing in here because we took out
a black jacket.
And there's still two other dolls in here, but we didn't have enough time to do them, so no one got to do their other two dolls.
It's like, what's our percentage?
Pretty cool.
I showed this by using words such as...